way a direct extension of human intervention to the environment. So it takes shape in the form of architecture. So it's a natural thing. And maybe not to me, it's not so much as like artwork or something like that. So that's why you see in most of our designs, we actually do study a lot how we live and people respond to the environment. Seriously speaking, I don't know no answer to that. But if you look at these days, it's a bit different from a couple of decades ago, where there's a lot of architectural movement by daunting masters and all this. But these days, you're going a bit more technologically inclined, but at the same time, maybe more diverse, and also in a way less so-called academic in a sense, because the world today is more commercially driven. So architecture these days depends a lot on it's more of a more passion. Architecture is to architects is really more self-driven, because you're easily distracted by other commercial forces. So I think it is it's no clear direction in